Welcome back to the channel. This is Cody Allen with Gills and Gills Fishing. Today I'm going to explain how I build my fishing crate for my kayak. This is 11 inches deep by 19 inches wide by 13 inches. As I cut off this portion of one crate, so it gives you this top, left it for the bottom. And then what I'm going to do is I'm going to drill some holes along the back side here, and then I'm going to create this lid. So I'm going to add some rod holders to the sides here. Here's the finished product. You can see the zip ties become hinges there. You've got a rod holder on each side. I think you could easily do six and then some smaller ones if you wanted there. Anyways, it's not a BlackPak by any means, but it's sufficient for my needs. And